All right, thanks, Sean. Check this out. We've shown you this mural as it was coming together at Wichita State. It's now finished, called the Forward Together mural, and it's painted on WSU's Duerksen Amphitheater. Columbian street artist who goes by GLeo, the artist who brought it all to life. It isn't GLeo's first artistic endeavor here in Wichita. She's also one of the artists behind the massive mural named The Original Dream, painted on that grain elevator that you see at 21st and Mosley.